a look at downtown Raleigh, where the holidays might be over, but there's still reason to celebrate as New Year's is coming up. And if you're thinking about becoming a season ticket holder, try it out with a three-game holiday pass. Pick your plan by choosing from three of the Canes' five most popular home games. By purchasing a pass, you'll have playoff priority before the general public. Receive a $25 Carolina Alehouse gift card and save over $100 off box office prices per pass. See CarolinaHurricanes.com for all the details. Welcome back to Hurricanes Live. To start the season, Alex Semin was playing alongside Eric Staal, and now coming back from his concussion injury, he's playing alongside Jordan Staal. Chip Tracy sat down with him to talk with him about playing with the two brothers in this exclusive interview.
A couple games back for you from injury, how do you feel?
I feel our last game feel better than two games ago, but still problem with my condition, but it's every game feel better.
Last year you had magic with Eric Staal. These last couple of games you have magic with Jordan Staal. How is it different playing with the two brothers?
I like to play with both of them. It's two different places, in my opinion. Eric more play probably defensively. Staal, Jordan play more defensively. I like playing defensively, offensively.
I know a few of your favorite players growing up and you have good taste, Pavel Bure and Sergei Fedorov. Why were they two of your favorites?
I don't know. When I was younger, probably 8 or 9 years, every Saturday, my dad wake up me at 8:30 in the morning and showing on TV in the NHL hockey and just the highlights and looking every time. I wake up, I want to sleep. He wake up and look at how the score is, big guys. Yeah, okay. And I like how they play in the pile, but I don't know why. Because he was so quick, so faster.
Electrifying, so entertaining. We talked about your dad when you and I spoke last year, Alex, but your mom, Tatiana, your sister and your niece are coming for the holidays. Can you talk about what your mom and your sister have meant in your life?
My mom going with me everywhere, probably when I lived in my town and for different town, my mom going with me. Probably not my mom, not my dad, but my family, probably I'm not seeing here now.
I know how close your family is. I do want to say, and the people in Russia that watch this on YouTube and Fox Sports, I don't think that I got the pronunciation wrong. So Novom Godem, which I believe is Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
That's the biggest holiday in all of Russia the whole year, right? Bigger than Christmas.
New Year, yeah. It's biggest. It's New Year. It's a big celebration in Russia.
I'll tell you what, thanks for sitting down with us. It seems like your game is just about to pop and break out in any minute. And spasibo, my drog. Thank you, my friend, for your friendship, and good luck.
Thanks, Steve.